My Dove, My Beautiful One by James Joyce for LibriVox.org narrated by Sean McKinley. My dove, my beautiful one, arise, arise. The night dew lies upon my lips and eyes. The odorous winds are weaving a music of sighs. Arise, arise, my dove, my beautiful one. I wait by the cedar tree, my sister, my love. White breast of the dove, my breast shall be your bed. The pale dew lies like a veil on my head. My fair one, my fair dove, arise, arise. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.